Welcome back with Karen of our Manchester United FIFA 21 career mode. This is episode 61. We've got Inter Milan at home next in the Champions League. Second leg at Old Trafford. Then we have got Newcastle away and then Spurs away in the league in our next three games on this video of our Manchester United FIFA 21 career mode. This is episode 61. So we're going to jump straight into the Champions League second leg game against Inter Milan. We are 3-1 up from the first leg, so we want to get through to the next round of the Champions League stages, which will be the final, I think. Hopefully, I think it's the semi-finals we're in. Go. Come on, we need to get hold of the ball here. Oh, that was a poor pass. Shit, offside. Great ball. Ref! How's that not a foul? Go on. Oh, Sancho's throw. Sancho! Oh, he's missed it! How the hell have I missed that? Great ball. Grealish, for now. Grealish! Bang! 1-0! Great ball from Ronaldo to find Grealish. Goalkeeper, defender, mess it up. Grealish, empty net. Bang! 4-1 up on aggregate. This game is over. Okay. Oh, great ball. Ronaldo! Oh! Telles! Oh! What, Van der Beek, get Van der Beek. Offside. Thank you. Well done, Tellez. Who's that pass to, Ronaldo? Go on, Donny. Through ball there. Oh, great ball. Ronaldo! Oh! Should have made it at least 3-0. Great ball. Rashford, Grealish! 2-0! What a ball this is from Rashford. Back post, Grealish unmarked. Bang on the volley. 2-0. Soon enough at half time. Into Milan are done. Yeah, Fernandes is knackered, bruv. So we brought on Maddison, Camavinga and Martial. We've taken off Rashford, taken off Bruno Fernandes, and we have taken off Van der Beek as well. Oh, great ball. Go on. Bang! Maddison, oh! Should have been free. That's a great ball. Tellez, corner, goal kick. Up for Meccano. Didn't quite get the ball there. Did now, great tackle. Whee! Ball in. Oh, too simple. How's he offside though? I've held the run. Make the run, go on. Great ball, Camavinga! 3-0! What a ball from Wan-Bissaka! 3-0 on the night, 6 on aggregate. look, that was accidental. Had to tip it over. Clear it. Offside. Simple pass there. Get relent. Great ball. Martial! It's four! Great football from Jack Grealish to find Sancho. Sancho sees Martial at the back post, unmarked. Goalkeeper should have done better with that, but too much power on the shot forces the ball in. Martial makes it four. Tackle. Running now. Check Grealish back. Oh, Sancho! Five! This ball was meant to be for Jack Grealish. I don't understand how he doesn't get that ball. Dummies the shot. Sancho makes it five. Buries it. Into Milan again, absolutely roasted. It's offside. Koundé. Yes! Get in! Inter Milan are out! Real Madrid have beaten Barcelona, so... Yeah, that was quarterfinal, so we're through. Real Madrid are through. We're just waiting for the PSG Atletico Madrid result and the Man City Bayern Munich result.
I've just got a couple of questions I want to ask you about the match.
So we're through to the Champions League semi-finals. Dan, you play next game, bruv. Don't need the ball telling me about my progress assessment. Let's try a look at your progress assessment in real life. So we are going to go with that team there to play in Newcastle. Is Luke Shaw back now? Still injured. I want to get Dan James involved because otherwise he'll moan. Where the fuck is Dan James? Where is he? Are you playing? Where's Dan James? There he is. Alright, Dan, you'll play second half, alright? So we've got Newcastle up next. I just realised I could have dropped Telles, but Smith at right back, left back, and then played Dan Jones at right back. Left foot is so deadly. Good at this. Haaland's left foot is just like, oh my god. Newcastle up next in the league away from home at St James' Park. Then we've got Tottenham away after that in the league at Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. We've only got 6 league games left after this, so it'll be 5 after this one. You've already won the league. Aren't Newcastle a crap? Go on. Third up. Oh. Kane, it's 1-0. Great pressure. No, it's Haaland. Haaland's the one that scored, not Kane. What are we on about? Haaland scored. It's Haaland scored, not Kane. Look at the Newcastle defence. Absolutely shit. 53 goals this season in the league. Oh, that was Fred. Fred nearly scored again. Werner, 2-0. Build-up play then. Fine, that's our ball. How's that their ball? Ref, that should have been a free kick. Newcastle are struggling here. I'm afraid. Haaland makes it 3. 3-0 in 22 minutes. Even Fred wants a goal. Fuck's sake. Who's that to? Oh, for Meccano, at least you got the ball. It's a great ball. He just did his run though. That's a great ball. Kane's running in back post! 4-1! Game over. Half time, 4-1. Dan James, I'll bring you on now. Nice and patient build up. Go on, Dan. Oh, meet me. He's Roadrunner, Dan James. Meet me. That's a great ball. That's a great ball. I'm assuming Song, it's 5. What a run from Dan James. Sees Heung-min Song, back post. 5-1. Lucky. Bruno. That's Dan James. It's 6. I don't know how they can give that. It wasn't even that of a close of a handball. Go on, Dan, just get running. Meep, meep. Let's go. Bang. Oof. Bruno, oh, unlucky. Haaland, hat-trick! Bruno with another assist, and Haaland with another goal. Look at this for an header. Off the post and in. 7-1, 55 goals for Haaland. Mimi. Greenwood. Oh. Fred. Oh. What are you doing? I'm pressing shoot with your foot, not your head, Fred. Fred the Red. Oof. That was a bit late. And that, give him some. That is no way a corner. Mimi. Come on, close the ball. Close him down. How is De Gea? They should have sorted this back front post error out, and they still haven't sorted it. Prats. What the Fred, you got in the way. Can someone clear that play off? Great save. That's my defence again. Shit! Beep, beep. Go on, Dan. Oh, go on, Dan. Haaland makes it 8. Full time, Newcastle 2, Man United 8. I was like, hey, give me the match ball now, fool. Mimi.
Thanks, guys. We're going to get started with the questions now.
Tottenham Hotspur away next. And they're in third. So we actually have to win this game. No, we're not playing in not playing in a kit clash. They really need to sort this. No, go back. We're not playing in that. No, I want that kit. Yeah, and Spurs can play in their own shitty kit. They're still playing Eric Dier. They're playing Eric Dier at left back. Lol. Playing Eric Dier at left back. That's funny. Is he shit? Go. Bring on Spurs. Bring on Park the Bus Mourinho. Tackle. Well done. And again. Tackle. Great tackle. I got the ball. Don't you dare blow up for that. I got the ball, bruv. Go on, Van der Beek. You've got this. Or maybe you haven't got this. Bloody hell. Oh, ref. Oh, that ain't a foul. Fuck's sake. I tell you, if Van der Beek's been booked for, I'm gonna go. Oh, thank God he hasn't. Go on, Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Go on, son. Is anyone in the box? Ronaldo! Oh, I can't believe we're 1-0 down to Spurs. Sancho, 1-1. Get in. Great tackle. That's a great ball. Grealish! 2-1. Go on, Aaron, you got this. Nice. Mimi. great tackle. Go on. Ronaldo, 3-1. What a run from Sancho. Spurs, you've lost. Goal kick one, Jack Grealish. Good ball. Bruno, 4-1. Get in. Can't clear the ball now. Let's bring Greenwood on. Martial on. Let's bring Palestra and give him a game. He hasn't played for a while. What was that in need of? Oh, great play. Martial! Oh! Greenwood! Greenwood is 5, what a goal. A great ball.
Go on. That's a corner! What? That pass was so wrong then. Well then, Jack. Great ball. Bruno! Oof. Lucky. Danny van der Beek. Bruno! Oh, he's hit the bar! Bruno, it's six. Hits the bar and then scores. Get in, Captain Bruno. Who's that to? Good save. Who's that to? One. We have beaten Spurs.
Ah, oh,
fuck, the wrong one.
That's all
we've got. Man City in the FA Cup semi-finals now. Go with that team there to play City. I ain't scared of Man City. Let's go. Come on, United. Great ball. Oh, go on, Fred, up, up. Come on. Bruno, 1-0. Great run from Bruno Fernandes, past the Man City defence. You're not there, I'm here. Bang. 1-0. We lead in the FA Cup semi-final. Hey. Oh, it's not the pass I'm playing. Well done. That's a great ball. Oh, it's not offside. Great save. Fuck's sake. Ball in. How the hell did we allow him to equalise? Oh. Oh. Oh, come on! That one handball! Leave it. Good ball. Going out. That's out. That's out. That was so out of play. Oh, I'm nervous. Ah, oh, see what I mean? Bruno, and ball ref! Ah. Oh. They find their way out of trouble. Dickheads. just clear it on the... Oh, come on, Wanya, a counter-attack. Right, we need to get Dan James on. Fernandez is fucking knackered. I can't take him off. He's tight. He's knackered, man. I'll tell you what. Bring Van der Beek on. Give us some pace on that wing. Great ball. Go on, Fred. Great ball. Ah. Oh. Oh, God, Antelez. He's played really well today. Great ball. Sancho! Oh! Haaland! Oh! Good tackle. Oh, fuck off with your ticky-tacka shit. People are done with your style of football, Man City, because they can't stand it. That is a goal kick. Well done for Meccano. Come on. Come on. Come on, let's go. That was close. Great ball. Oh, Havertz has been shit. Come on, we've got to find a goal here. We have so got to find a goal. Take Bruno Fernandes out of the team, we're shit. Shit. Ow. Great save. Go on. Go on. Dan James is the ball. Dan James is the ball. Dan James is the ball. Haaland, 2-1. Get him. Get in, get in, get in! Danny to the ball. Oh, there's the ball! Oh! Corner after corner, we'll take that. Havertz! Abo! Great ball. Sancho! 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 Oh! Oh! Oh shit. Come on. Corner. Come on. Ah. I ain't got enough time. We're gonna have to jump to a result. And just hope we win. Oh, we've lost on penalties. Fuck. We're out of the FA Cup. Oh, they won 5-4 on penalties. You ass wipes. Oh, it's devastating. Right, I'm going to invite Manchester United FIFA 21 career mode death episode 61. We're going to jump straight into episode 62 straight after this. Thanks for watching.